The name of an Iron County man who was shot and killed by police in June was released today. According to the release, the man's name was David Ronald Bridgette. Bridgette was killed on June 24th when officers were dispatched for a well-being check in Iron River. Police ended up discharging their weapons, resulting in Bridgette's death. No other information about the circumstances of the shooting has been released.